This is BLUETTI Support, a knowledge base to help you have a better experience with BLUETTI. Today, I'm going to walk you through how to control the EB3A via the BLUETTI app. BLUETTI app gives you full access to your BLUETTI power station, real-time input and output, optimized energy consumption, firmware upgrades, and much more. Scan the code to download the BLUETTI app, or go to the App Store or Google Play. Open the BLUETTI app and click Login. Register your BLUETTI account. Enter your email address. Verify your email address with the code emailed to you. Enter and confirm your password. Sign in to the BLUETTI app. If you already have an account, log in directly. Click Add to add your EB3A. Scan the QR code on the bottom of the EB3A. After you add your EB3A, click Direct Access. On this page, here's the battery state of charge, AC and DC input status, and output status. Click this to turn AC on or off. DC works the same way. Click this, and you can turn off your EB3A directly. Now move to Advanced Settings. Click this gear. There are three charging modes available: Standard for daily use, Turbo for even faster charging, and Silent for quiet charging. Turn on Eco mode. The Eco pops up. When on this mode, the AC and DC output will automatically turn off after 4 hours of low load or no load to save power. Click here and you can select the LED light mode: half, full light, or SOS. Firmware upgrades bring you the latest features. Click Firmware Upgrade. Click Download to start. Make sure EB3A has sufficient power, at least 20%, with a stable network. Finally, keep this page in front of your phone. That's all for today. Please follow us for more videos. And let me know if you have any questions or ideas. Thanks for watching and see you next time.